Hey guys, so I am starting this vlog off in Target. Maddie, you want to say hi? Say hi. Oh, that was a good hi. But I want to show you guys really quickly. I guess I could have done a haul, but I don't really have much. But they have a new brand called Everspring. So I'm going to try this. Not tested on animals. It's biodegradable formula. So I don't know. I'm going to try this out. I got mine in lavender. And then I also got their like Lysol wipes, I guess. It says cuts grease and grime. So if you guys have tried this, let me know. And then I have a few other things in here. I found this as well that I'm going to give to Ryan's teacher. I thought would be a good gift. And it just says, best teacher ever. So yeah, and then I just have necessities in here, but I want to look at the kids section really fast before I leave. I was supposed to leave like 15 minutes ago, but I haven't left, but. No, don't rip it. Don't rip it, you're gonna rip it, huh? So I have a few things planned for today. We're gonna go to the park after school. I still have to go grocery shopping. And yeah, so I thought I'd pick up the camera. I haven't picked up the camera all morning. So, can you say hi? Say hi. No? You ready to pick up Brother from school?
Alright, so it is 2:58. I just picked up Ryan from school. And we are sitting in the parking lot of the park.
Yeah.
The parking lot of the park, yeah. So we're waiting for somebody. We're waiting for our friends to get here. We're going to stay here for probably maybe like an hour. I don't know, or maybe less, because I do need to go grocery shopping, and I want to get that over with, so we're probably only be here for like 30, 40 minutes, and then go to the grocery store, and then go back home, and that'll be our day. I have not vlogged really much at all today. Earlier today, I had to pick up some paperwork for Madison, then I had my friend come over for a little bit, we hung out for a little bit. Then I went to Target, which I think I vlogged like 30 seconds in there, and then now the park. So when I get home though, I do want to show you guys two boxes that I received in the mail from companies. One of them I have already opened, but it's so cute and I love the way they packaged it and I think it was so sweet. So I kept it in the packaging so I can show you guys. And then the other package I received, I have not opened at all yet. So I will open it on camera with you guys. But that is a plan. I also need to write down my list. So I don't think I'm gonna have time because they said that they were about to pull in. So I guess I'll just make my list once we get to the grocery store really quickly. But Asher and Julianne.
And Olivia.
No, Olivia's too far. We can play with Olivia another day though, okay?
Maddie.
Madison. Hey. Yeah, you have an outfit change because you leaked?
She's
yeah.
Playground.
The boys up there. Hey, you need sunglasses. If you would keep sunglasses on, I would put it on you. What do you say? Maddie, what you doing? Ryan, be careful up there. You're going to fall off. Slide down. All right, guys. Obviously, I'm back home. It is after 6 o'clock. It's almost 6:30. And today, I have been sucking at vlogging, so I do apologize. But before I get the kids in the bath and feed them dinner, I did want to show you guys one of the boxes that a company sent me. Now, when I found out they were going to send me something, I thought it was literally going to be just one or two of their products for me to try out. I did not know that they were going to send me a cute little box that they put together. Very cute, very sweet of them. And I also love they put a handwritten note in here. So I want to show you guys, share it with you guys. Now, like I said earlier, I have already opened it. I just haven't taken everything out just because I want you guys to see how cute they sent me it and like how they set it up in here. So that's how the box looks like, and it's full of a bunch of goodies. So this is the little note that I told you guys they wrote, a little handwritten note. So thank you, Amanda, for putting this really cute package together. I love it. And they also sent me this card that tells you some information about their company and also their social media. One of the little goodies they put in here was just this like little notepad that has their name on it. They also sent me some sunglasses. These are just black sunglasses that say Limitless on the back. They also sent me a shirt that's really soft, and I thought this would be
really cute to wear as a pajama or even to like work out. So that's how the shirt looks like. Let me fix this lighting. So that's how the shirt looks like. It's kind of like a charcoal color, and this is Limitless with the can in the front, and then in the back it says lightly caffeinated sparkling water. Like I said, it's really soft and cute, so I love that. And then they put their business card in the box as well. And then guys, they sent me, I'm pretty sure these are all the flavors, there's six, and they sent me all six flavors. I'm so excited to try this out. I love sparkling water. If you look in my fridge right now, I have a ton of sparkling water. First flavor is watermelon, and these are caffeinated. Like I said, they're lightly caffeinated. I've never tried a sparkling water or even heard of a sparkling water that had caffeine in it, so I'm super excited to try it out. It has zero sugar, zero calories, and the caffeine is derived from coffee beans, which is really interesting. And then it has as much caffeine as a can of soda. So the first one's watermelon. The next one is cucumber pear. Then they have blood orange. They have lemon lime. I think I'm really gonna like lemon lime because I love that flavor. Grapefruit hibiscus, and this one of my friends said she tried and that she's obsessed with it, so I'm really excited to try that flavor out as well. And then this ginger mint one. So I got all of these, and I'm going to put them in my fridge right now, let them chill for a little bit, and then I'm gonna try one. Maybe I'll try it on camera so you guys can get my like first impressions on how I like the sparkling water. So if any of you guys are interested in testing out, trying out any of these lightly caffeinated sparkling waters, you can buy them at Walmart. I'm not sure if they're gonna put it into any other stores, but right now I do know they do have them in Walmart stores. So definitely check them out. Like I said, I'm gonna put them in the refrigerator and test one out a little bit later, and I'll let you guys know how I like it. I'm gonna tend to Madison. She's super upset, so I need to take her bath and give her some food. She's probably really hungry. I think the last time we ate was like 4 hours ago, so I will see you guys in a little. All right, guys, I have a really quick question for you guys. So I have IPSY, and a lot of times I get a lot of products from IPSY that I know I'm either never going to use, I just don't like, it's not the right shade, or maybe they just sent me doubles I've received in the past and I just don't want another one of that item like this. They send me so many eyeshadows. I'm gonna have to go back on and like see if I can change it somehow, but they're always sending me eyeshadows, and I feel like it's always the same colors, just different name brands. So I got this Nomad one. It says it's a intense eyeshadow. I think it's like in a green color, and I'm never gonna use it. It's still in the box and everything. So would you guys be interested in maybe if I do some type of giveaway? I don't know when I will do my next giveaway. I've done like 3 or 4 giveaways here on my channel. I haven't done one for a while, and I have a lot of new subscribers, so I thought maybe this would be a good time to do a giveaway. I can purchase a few things on my own, but then throw in anything that I receive from IPSY that I have never used and never will use to you guys. So just let me know in the comments if you guys would like me to do that, if you guys would even be interested in receiving products from IPSY that have never been used. I just don't know if you guys would be interested in something like that, or maybe you already have IPSY and you wouldn't want to receive it. So just let me know, because I have this and I'm never gonna use it with a lot of other stuff in my makeup drawers. So yeah, just let me know that. Also, I wanna show you guys, I did get this one in my IPSY bag that I actually really love. The only thing I don't like is that it doesn't last long. So I put it on and like 20 minutes later, I have to reapply it. But it is a Berry Juice Vegan Lip Gel, and the color is Rose Currant. It's vegan, GMO. It's vegan, GMO-free, and gluten-free. And I have it on my lips right now, and I love it. I think it's so pretty. Like I said, the only thing is I wish it would last longer. I'm gonna look it up and see how much it is. Maybe I'll purchase it on my own once I run out, because I really do love it. It looks good alone like this, and it also looks good over lipstick. I've done it over lipstick as well. Like I said, I just wish it lasted longer than 20 minutes. But then again, I don't know. I guess a lot of lip glosses you have to reapply anyways, but thought I'd just jump on here really quickly to ask you guys that question and share that lip gloss with you guys. So kids are in the bath. I'm about to put them in their pajamas. They've already eaten dinner. It is now 7 o'clock. So I'm not sure what we're gonna do for the rest of the night. I don't know, maybe I will unbox that other box from the company and show you guys so I can include in this vlog, because I'm not sure how much footage I've got today. I'm pretty sure I pretty much didn't get anything that is like interesting. We went to the park, I vlogged maybe 1 minute there. I vlogged maybe 1 minute in Target, and that is it. So we will see what the rest of the day brings. I also want to pour myself a glass of wine, because I didn't tell you guys when we were at the park,
Oh, it's underneath, like, it's like a slide, and then it has like a little walkway where the kids can walk. I was underneath there with Madison, and I went to stand up, and I don't know if I thought that I wasn't gonna stand up all the way or if I just forgot that overpass was there, but I stood up and hit my head so hard on, it was like metal, and it hurt so bad. It still hurts right now. For a second, I was kind of worried because once I went to the grocery store after that, all of a sudden, like, I just started feeling like a hot flash. Like, my entire head was feeling really hot and I was feeling like really lightheaded. I actually sat down for a second because I got lightheaded, and then I just had like this warm rush go over my body. Now that's gone, I just have a really, really bad headache. So, and it's still throbbing. So maybe wine wouldn't be good, but.
Hey guys, so I'm in my closet. I wanted to show you guys this. My sister bought this like little light thing for Madison's room. And we bought it off of Amazon. I thought it was going to play music, but I think you have to like attach an MP3 player. It might look a little weird because I'm in my closet. It's still daytime, so I can't show you how it looks in her room. But it was supposed to be like a sensory thing, like for autism, like to calm them down. It's supposed to play like calming music. And then this is supposed to, I guess, be like the ocean or something. But I want to show you guys that really quick. It's really cool. I just wish the actual machine played music, because that's what I thought it was going to do, but you had to attach an MP3 player to it.
All right, so this is the box that little light came in. I bought it off of Amazon. I will try to find it and link it down below for you guys, but that is the box it came in. And the reason why I got this is because I found it on Amazon. My sister was asking what she should get for Madison for her birthday, when her birthday was back in April, and I found this, and I read that it was like specifically for like autistic kids, because it was supposed to help and calm, like soothe them if they were like super upset. No, Maddie, don't eat that. Like if they were upset, it was supposed to soothe them and calm them down. It was supposed to play like music, calming music. And then the effect that it gave like on the wall and the ceiling, I think it was supposed to be like a waterfall or something. And it does have like three different colors. It has blue, green, white, or you can choose like a mixture of colors where it does like all the colors together. But the only thing that sucks is that I think you have to attach like an MP3 player to it for it to play music, it says. So I don't know, I'll have to play around with it some more and see maybe if it automatically plays music. It just hasn't played music by itself yet, or if I have to attach like an MP3 player to it. But I'll still link it down below for you guys. Madison's been using it and she likes it. So yeah, I thought I'd share that with you guys because it was really cute. So. So it is 8 o'clock right now. Kids are in bed. They're not technically sleeping, but they are both laying down in bed and they both should be falling asleep very shortly. We have had a long day. So Ryan went to school, went to the park, we went grocery shopping, and we played outside for a little bit. So they are both pretty tired. So I'm pretty sure in the next like 15 minutes, they will be sleeping. But we just got our order from Amazon Prime Whole Foods. So I go grocery shopping at Kroger for like other stuff. So I buy all of my produce, like my meats and my fruits and my veggies, all of that I buy from Whole Foods. Everything else I buy from Kroger. So Ryan's school snacks, his water, our water, juice, eggs, cereal, stuff like that, I buy from Kroger. But we just like the fruit and veggies from Whole Foods a little better than when we buy it from like Kroger or like Publix and stuff. So I'll show you guys a little haul of what we bought. We still have some veggies in the fridge. So yeah, I'll just show you guys a little bit of what we got. Robert isn't a huge veggie person, so we never have a ton of veggies in the house, but we do like to at least have a few options. So I'll show you guys what we got. The first thing we got are these Brazy Bites. If you guys have not tried these, you need to. They are so good. They are Brazilian cheese bread, and these are gluten-free. And we have ours in cheddar and Parmesan. There's like two different flavors, but these are our favorites. Then here we have a big head of broccoli. We have some asparagus. We have some green beans, carrots. These are the carrots that Ryan likes to snack on. So sometimes I will give it to him just as a snack, or I put it in his lunch. He loves these. So these are the ones we always get. Then we have a big bag of apples. We go through apples so fast because everyone in the family likes it. So we always buy like one or two bags a week. So we bought a bag of apples. What is this? We have a cucumber. Ryan is pretty much the only person who really likes cucumber. Madison will eat cucumber sometimes, and sometimes I will too, but I'm not a big fan. But Ryan loves cucumber, so we got him a cucumber. We have some chicken. These are some chicken thighs. I like to make these like in the crock pot. And here is some potatoes. And then we have some chicken breast in here. And then I guess Robert got some cookies when I just got cookies from Kroger. So now we have double the cookies, but he got some chocolate chip cookies. So that's everything. I'm gonna put everything away, and then I'm gonna shred up the chicken that I bought from Kroger so I can start making dinner for me and Robert.
All right, you guys, so I am now finally getting around to opening this second box that I received. This is from a company called Nathan James, and they are a furniture company, and they sent me a bar stool, which I'm so excited about. I was able to pick whatever color I wanted. I believe there was like maybe four different colors I can choose from. Now, I originally picked this out because we do have a bar and we don't have any bar stools there. So I thought this would go really cute in that area, but now I'm thinking about it, I don't think these specific bar stools are going to be tall enough for the area that I wanted, because we originally planned to get this one, and then if it was tall enough and we liked it, we were going to order two on our own so we can have like matching ones underneath the bar. But like I said, I don't think this is going to be tall enough for that area, so I'm still going to test it out in that area. And if it is too short, then I'm going to use it as my vanity chair, just because right now my vanity chair, I'm using as my office chair because my husband messed up my office chair. So I use that vanity chair now in my office, and I don't have one for my vanity. So regardless, I will get a use out of this either for my bar or my vanity chair. So I'm gonna show you guys, I'm gonna open it. Now that I'm thinking about it, I didn't bring any tools. So I'm probably gonna need something to put this together. Hopefully it's easy, because I suck at putting things together. If not, I'm gonna have to see if my husband can put it together for me. But I'm also gonna have to probably go downstairs to get a tool to put this together. But it's just one bar stool, so I'll show you guys. I'm trying to turn it around because my address is on the other side, but probably should just cover it. Together, and honestly, I didn't need my husband's help. It was pretty easy to put together,
I probably will have him go in and make sure everything is as tight as possible, just because he obviously has more strength than me. But other than that, I was able to put it together. I'm surprised because I suck at putting things together. So if I can put this chair together, anyone can put this chair together. It came with one of the tools that you needed for the larger screws. It came with this, but you are going to need your own screw for the smaller ones for these parts. Yeah, that's just an FYI. If you guys order this, you will need a little screw. But other than that, I did come with this one for the other screws. So this is how it looks. I'm going to give you guys a close-up of how it looks. I love it. It has white wooden legs, and then this is like a really light gray color, and then it has like these really pretty embellishments in the bottom. So I'll show you guys a close-up of it. I'm going to bring it downstairs. I'm pretty sure it's way too short for the bar, but we're gonna test it out downstairs really quickly. So I'll show you guys how it looks. All right guys, so here is the bar stool, and this is where I originally planned on putting it. Don't mind the mess over there, but this is like the little bar area that I wanted to put it, because we don't have any chairs there and we need chairs there for when we have like little get-togethers. And so we planned on buying two more if we liked it. And I thought it was gonna be super, super short next to here. I still would prefer to be a little bit taller than what it is right now. I feel like I would like it a little bit taller, but honestly, it doesn't look too bad. So I'm gonna have my husband come inside and see his thoughts on how he likes it. And if he does like it, then we will keep it there and then order two more for over here. If not, then I'm just gonna use it as my vanity little bar stool. But regardless, it's really cute. I'll show you guys a close up. So it is like a light gray and it's cushioned, and then it has these embellishments in the bottom, and then the wood is white. And like I said, there were a bunch of different colors. So if you guys don't like this light color, there was like darker wood and stuff. So I will leave all the information and the links down below if you guys are interested. If you guys are looking for bar stools for your own home, I will leave the information down below, so make sure to check them out. All right guys, so that is the bar stool that I want to share with you guys. It's really cute. If my husband doesn't want to keep it here, then I will just put it upstairs. Like I said, regardless, it is going to get a use out of it. I think it's so pretty. So I'm going to leave Nathan James' information and the link to this exact bar stool down below if you guys are interested in checking them out. I just wanted to quickly say thank you so much to both Limitless and Nathan James for sending me your products. Thank you so much. And I'm extremely grateful for the opportunities I get here on YouTube, all these items that I receive. I am so grateful for these items. So again, thank you so much for sending me these. Again, check both Limitless and Nathan James out. All the information is going to be linked down below in my description box. If you guys don't follow me on Instagram, make sure you follow me over there, because I will be posting a lot over there as well. So make sure you're following me over there. I'm gonna end the vlog here because it is now 9 o'clock and I want to go take a shower and stuff. So just want to say thank you so much for watching today's vlog. If you guys have not already, make sure to hit that subscribe button, subscribe to my channel, and turn on your notification bell. I'm gonna have a lot of fun and exciting videos coming up soon and you don't want to miss out on, so make sure you are subscribed with your bell on. Also give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.